so glad that you all came out on this rainy night to join us for this evening of music. I wanted to take a moment to remind everybody to silence their cell phones, please, so we don't have any mishaps. Music has a way of bringing people together. It allows us an opportunity to think about life together, to dream together, to laugh together, to just be together, to lay aside the daily cares of our lives and dare to think about things from a new perspective. And that's what tonight is all about, creating a space for us to think about life through a new lens, through music. Michelle's set speaks beautifully to the various actions of our lives, whether it's finding your true love or rocking your baby to sleep, singing a song to the Lord, or just singing a silly song. So without further ado, help me in welcoming Michelle Lee.
In seinem Glanz, du
Join us this evening. The last three songs that you heard spoke of love, of loss, and of the power and might of God. This next song takes on a more lighthearted note. It's called "I Bought Me a Cat" by Copeland. I bought me a cat, my cat pleased me. I fed my cat under yonder tree. My cat says, "Be like me." I bought me a duck, my duck pleased me. I fed my duck under yonder tree. My duck says, "Quack, quack." My cat says, "Be like me." I bought me a goose, my goose pleased me. I fed my chickadee shack. My goose says quack quack. My duck says quack quack. My cat says be like me. I bought me a pig. My pig pleased me. I fed my pig on yonder tree. My pig says griffin griffin. My hen says shimmy shack shimmy shack. My goose says quack quack. My duck says quack quack. My cat says be like me. I bought me a cow, my cow pleased me. I fed my cow under yonder tree. My cow says, oh, oh. My pig says, griffy, griffy. My hen says, shimmy shack, shimmy shack. My goose says, oh, oh. My duck says, quack, quack. My cat says, be like me. I bought me a horse, my horse pleased me. I fed my horse under yonder tree. My horse says, me, me. My cow says, oh. My duck says, quack, quack. My cat says, be like me. I bought me a man, my man pleased me. I fed my man under yonder tree. My man says, my horse says, nay, nay. My pig says, baw, baw. My pig says, griffy, griffy. My hen says, shimmy shack, shimmy shack. My goose says, quaw, quaw. My duck says, quack, quack. My cat says, be like me. And in 2017, he won the David Carr Glover Music Scholarship, a competition that's open to students around Hampton Roads from the 6th to 8th grade. We are so thankful he agreed to play for us tonight. And join me in welcoming Caleb Mangle.
Thank you. really tough act to follow.
Wonderfully done, Caleb.
Rebecca and I will be performing two exuberant pieces for you with a theme of green. I hope you enjoy. If my dog were green, I never would be seen without a secret bonnet. With an enormous favor upon it. Shoes of leaf green, hose of tea green, coat of apple green, gloves of bottle green. In fact, I never would be seen except in green if my dog were green. But alas, no matter what you've heard, the facts are consistently absurd. For my dog isn't green. And what makes the matter even more acute, I haven't any dog. Truly crazy, vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me.
Have to do with animals. I love the idea of using animals to personify human emotions, whether that's anger or loneliness or just plain ridiculous. So this first song is set to a fiery and passionate tango, but don't worry, I won't be dancing. It's sung by a woman who has been jilted by her lover. She hears the howls of the coyotes in the moonlight, and she imagines that they are laughing at her. And this is her answer.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is that she said it on her tablet, on her tablet set.
And a brown and a coat, and a coat.